you really the accomplice, Samu?
Samu, why won't you say anything?
He's laughing. Isn't that something the wolf would do?
Samu, are you listening? Sorry, I've been really invested in this short novel I'm reading.
How can you do that at a time like this?
Because it is a time like this. I long to live in a world like in my book. Samu, you are freaking me out. Anyway, are you Aori's ally? In other words, this game's wolf, right? Of course. I am not her accomplice, and had no reason for killing her.
I mean, you can say that.
And to only use these symbols in the journal as clues? To say I'm the wolf? Don't you need something stronger?
Well,
what if she simply forgot to write it down? To decide I'm the wolf on that alone would be one heck of a risky scenario.
Ugh. Yeah, it doesn't seem enough to say Osamu's the accomplice on that alone.
Osamu, can I have a sec? Yes, what is it, Misaki?
Osamu, if you say you're not the wolf, then that means you have some evidence on you?
Evidence?
Yeah, anything works.
That's right. Earlier in our talk, we suspected Yukinari because he had the poison on him. If Osamu has evidence that he's innocent, then that means the most suspicious person returns to being Yukinari, right? Well then, how about it, Osamu?
Anything. You must have something on you that proves your innocence.
All I have is evidence I've theorized about. Nothing that pins him to the actual crime. I might have to say what I know, that this time there's two wolves. The one who killed Aori and tried to pin it on me was Osamu. I understand. I'll show you the proof.
Huh? You really have some, Osamu?
What's this evidence that proves your innocence? Yes, I'm not sure you could exactly call this evidence, but if everybody would please look at this, you would believe that I am not the wolf. Is this your journal, Osamu?
Yes.
The truth is, I'm obsessed with note-taking.
Yeah, we kinda figured that.
Yeah, we've always seen you writing things down in that book.
That's right.
Regarding Aori, I have reflected on the time for when she was killed. Look, haven't I written down that I was in a different place at that time?
You actually did. You've got it all organized by every 30 minutes.
Unfortunately, at that time, I was all by myself, so I can't prove my alibi with a witness. But make no mistake, I've recorded everything accurately in this journal. You can check it for yourself. It certainly does say you were by yourself at that killing hour. Osamu was the one who killed Aori, then surely he wouldn't have written down that he was doing nothing during that time.
What's with this note? Couldn't he just gone back and added this? We can't use this as an alibi.
No, my notes are never wrong.
I refuse to believe that.
Yukinari, whether you believe it or not, it doesn't matter. If you don't believe my notes, then show us where it's wrong.
I don't know if I can.
But his notes have to be wrong. I just don't know how.
Is there something in there that's suspicious?
Osamu, looking at these notes, how come the ink color changed?
Well, that's... I was writing something important, so I switched to a purple pen to check things.
Purple ink? Osamu, this pen, is it really yours?
Huh? What do you mean, Yukinai?
Yeah, this pen color, I've seen it before.
Aori's journal.
Now that I mention it, this is the same purple pen used in Aori's journal.
A coincidence! I, too, just happen to have the exact same pen as Aori has.
Really?
And you said you were writing something important, so you switched to purple.
But you only use the same color pen for everything.
Looking closer, I don't actually see this important thing you were writing in purple for.
And before that time, you never once used that purple pen anywhere, right?
Haha, no, that's not it. The pen I have on me? Are you implying that I stole it from Aori?
Well, I guess not.
No, looking at Aori's notes, Osamu's are the exact same color.
That's it. There's no way that Osamu didn't steal Aori's pen.
But why did Osamu steal her pen?
Because he used his own as a weapon.
I got it! I know what happened!
What the heck, Yukinari? Why you gotta yell so suddenly?
Sorry, I think I get it now. The weapon used to stab Aori's body.
Huh? Really?
This isn't a prank, Yukinari.
Yeah.
Osamu's pen is what stabbed her.
Stabbed with a pen?
Oh, I see. Certainly, a pen is sharp. And the cut is small, too. It's plausible.
Ugh.
When Aori was cut, Osamu's pen was damaged. After the crime, he wasn't able to use his broken pen, and so Osamu took Aori's pen and continued writing his notes. He wouldn't have hidden the weapon.
Come on, that's ridiculous! There's no such proof!
Then... Shit! There might not actually be any evidence from when she was stabbed. But Osamu is still suspicious. I just need to corner him.
Where is your pen?
That's...
Hurry! If what you say is true, then show us your pen!
Osamu, you okay?
That's right! I lost it before we started this trial! lost it? That's clearly a huge lie. I'm not lying. I really lost it.
Damn it. He doesn't know when to give up. I need something to destroy Osama's lie.
A body inspection. So, if you have no proof, then Osamu, you wouldn't say no to a body search, now would you?
That's...
Speaking of that, when I was talking to Osamu, he told me about how much he loved antiques. Back then, I just thought it was because he was obsessed with note-taking. It makes sense that he'd be just as crazy with pens. Such an important pen. Would he really throw it away if it were broken? Well, let's look through Osama's belongings. We might find it. What is it, Osamu? If you're not guilty, then there's no problem, right?
Just go along with you, Kanari.
This is... a broken pen. Just like Yukinari said.
Hold on. This, right, it's Yukinari's. Everyone, he's trying to frame me.
Then why is this pen broken? Well, enough with the excuses. Okay, Osamu?
No. You almost got away with it, too.
Yukinari, that was close.
Well then, everyone, are we fine with choosing Osamu?
Yep. I can't believe that Osamu tried to frame Yukinari this whole time.
No, it's not me. I didn't kill her. Yukinari killed her.
Don't you remember the poison you found in his pocket?
Too bad. Everybody has already seen through that theory.
No. Osamu, stop fighting it.
It should have worked.
Well then, let's begin the execution.
We prepared something special for the teacher Osamu. Enjoy!
No, not like this.
Let's start the execution.
No, no. Please stop.